go. Don't leave me on this one. You've seen some good dancers out there. I got one right here for you. Dancing ability comes very easy to certain individuals. Have I got your attention? This gentleman is one of them. He can make a difficult step look simple, and when you try to do it, you know how damn tough it is. Wanda has seen this man dance, and she's got a comment she'd like to make. Hold on a minute. Wanda?
Years ago, when Norman and I were competing, I have to say I always hated when I saw this couple come in the door. I knew it was going to be a tough contest then.
And I've seen some of the tapes, and I can truly testify it would be a tough contest for anybody when this guy got in. Last year, we inducted a lady into the Hall of Fame, well-deserving, I might add. She had been dancing for a lot of years. She was representative of the Shag at the highest level. Sharon made a profound statement a while ago, saying that a lady dancer is only as good as her male partner. This is true in this particular instance. She got in before him. He's still well deserving. Ladies and gentlemen, you ain't seen nothing till you see Cecil Squires dance. Ladies and gentlemen, Cecil Squires.
This year for this group. I thank you. I love all of you, and I do thank you.
Cecil Squires. Why don't you go ahead and dance with Linda? Two great dancers, ladies and gentlemen. Maestro.
Down in the barnyard, picking up chips. Long gave a look out, swinging her hips. I get lonesome every day. Cause my baby walks that way. I would enjoy myself.
Congratulations.